day 18 of construction. The post-tension cables have been laid out, and we are one step closer to putting in the foundation.